The hunt continues tonight for suspects who smashed their way into a Northland convenience store.
KMBC9's Brenda Washington shows us what they were after and why they escaped empty-handed.
This is the door fell on, after it broke down, it fell on the counter.
Nearly half the convenience store Ashad Chandri owns is wrecked.
It was a new business, and it was slow right now in these days, and this is going to hurt me more.
Armed with a truck, tether and chains, smash-and-grab robbers target the Shell station near I-35 and Harbin Road. The smash-and-grabbers drove their truck inside the store. In fact, there are tire tracks here leading about 5 to 6 feet inside the store. Then they took a chain, wrapped it around this ATM, and tried to take it. But their plan backfires. The ATM is bolted to the floor. Part of the broken chain was still wrapped around it when police arrived. The tether was outside on the ground.
Seems like their objective was mainly ATM. Because my cash register had some little change in there. It was still there.
There's also a huge mess and lots of damage.
Roughly, it's $10,000 to $15,000 damage. Two registers for gas station pumps, and one register was for lottery. So they knocked out everything out. Everything has fell on the ground, and the counter is being broken.
Ashad is already making plans to try to keep this from happening again.
We're going to put some barriers in front of the store.
Brenda Washington, KMBC 9 News.
The store was closed when the robbers smashed their way in. Call the tips hotline if you have any information that might help police.